Yeah, so apparently the engineers who built the new 2011 F-150 just got back from a road trip to the future with a new truck engine, okay? It's a bit of high-tech genius called EcoBoost with stuff like direct injection and piston cooling jets. It kicks out power and fuel economy. Try 420 pound-feet of torque and, from our pals at the EPA, an estimated 22 highway miles per gallon. That's Eco and Boost. We got both, they don't. This is the future. This is the new F-150.